Jesus Saves. 103.9 The Beat, we got the streets, holy hip hop and R&B. And this is the Holy Hip Hop Experience with Han Soul, your host. I'm in the building, holding it down. And you just heard some new music, and wow, the beat lines are just blazing like bling, bling, bling. And man, I know y'all want to talk to Jafire. Well, guess what? We got Jafire live in the studio.
Yeah.
Jafire Life.
What up, man?
What's the deal, man? How you doing, man?
Chilling, man. What's good?
Yeah. It's been about 15 minutes since I seen you last. And well, I know you real well, Jafire, but a lot of the brothers out here, they want to get to know Jafire Life personally, man. So why don't you tell the people a little bit more about yourself and what your ministry's about?
No doubt. All right. Basically, man, I'm from Philly, man. I'm just a young brother just trying to put it down for the Lord, man. And just do what I'm told to do, man. Just be obedient, man. And just speak from my heart what God puts on my heart, man. I got a new heart, man. Sometimes they call me John Q. Son. Sometimes they call me Jafire Life. You know, call me Evil Old, man. I got a new heart. You know what I'm saying? God played John Q. So it's like now I got my arms out for everybody, man. It ain't just for the streets, man. It's for everybody.
Man.
Whoever got an ear, wanna listen, let's go.
I'm feeling that, man. You know, I've been feeling you for a while, man. Musically, man, you one of the dopest cats out here.
That's what's up.
What is it that made you come up with The Hell's Diary? Like, what's the whole concept of that?
Well, basically, man, it's like when we all pray, P-R-E-Y, we all pray, we all lambs to the slaughter, and it's like we all on a hit list, man, and it's like I got a chance to, I feel like God gave me a glimpse of that hit list, and showed me all the pain that the devil had in store for me, that he got in store for me, man, and I've been through a lot of the things that I saw, I've been through a lot of it. But this is the healing, you know what I'm saying? On the flip side, this is the healing. Like, I'ma tell people about what I've been through, what I'm going through, but on the flip side, I gotta give them the healing, man. I just can't leave them hanging, you know? So that's just the whole concept, man, right there, you know?
Hey, Jay.
Yeah.
I'm feeling that, man.
That's what's up.
So y'all heard it here first, Jafire Life, The Hell's Diary, Healing LP. The joint is banging.
Yeah, man.
Go tell your friends. Go cop that joint.
Please support, y'all.
We got Jafire Life live in the building.
Yup.
Sometimes he's a man of few words.
I be chilling.
But I'ma just ask you one more thing, Jay. Do you want to send out some bless outs or something to some of the people out there?
Yeah, oh, for sure, man. I definitely right. Gotta send a bless out to
respect.
My whole camp, man. My whole army. Arms out is the army. TK, aka fam, I got you. Mr. SOG, baby girl. Rob Hodge, my brother like none other, man. Saint Man, Lynx Virus. Oh yeah, I can't forget about Enoch. Much love, Kent. Enoch, love you, dog. You really do show much love. All y'all cats really do show much love. Y'all define that. So, my arms is out for y'all, man. All my in-house producers, Kid Classic, Saint Man, Rob Hodge, Jude, Gavin. Hope I ain't forget nobody. My DJs, Sean Blue, MV, you know. Arms out is the army, Wiseman is the Navy.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. With Jay, man, you got a great, great future ahead of you, man. It's a great album, man. It's an honor to have you on the Holy Hip Hop Experience. You know we bang you every weekend, man. And
thanks, man.
DJ Fish will be blazing it.
Yeah,
and
Fish,
I know your DJ Sean Blue is definitely ripping it tonight, man.
Oh, for sure.
Until next time, Jesus saves. And I'm out.